We are happy to celebrate the World and European Day against the death penalty. And Portugal is especially proud as one of the first countries in the world to have abolished capital punishment. Let me give you three good reasons for that. The death penalty is incompatible with human dignity. It makes any miscarriage of justice irreversible, and the death penalty does not have any deterrent effect on crime. Like Portugal, the vast majority of the members of the Council of Europe, including all of the European Union, reaffirm proudly their commitment to the abolition of capital punishment in all circumstances. And in recognition of the civil society's contribution to the global trend against death penalty, the 2020 North House Prize of the Council of Europe was awarded to the International Commission Against the Death Penalty. But our collective work is far from over, in Europe and beyond, including on measures against the trade in goods used for the death penalty. That is why we want you to join the international advocacy movement for its abolition. Only a steady action of each and every one of us can ensure the success of our common goal, the universal abolition of capital punishment. The time to act is now.